In this video, we'll learn how to enter data for SDM. The data is similar to IGM, that is SAM. We are required to enter the data in cargo departure menu. If we are having a single shipping bill against single BL, I'm just giving in dummy data. The BL type should be straight BL. The BL number, you can keep it as a shipping bill number. In case BL number is not available, for single BL and single shipping bill reference, you have to select shipping bill reference. Then you have to select PCIN number. This PCIN number has to be updated against this shipping bill number. We can get the PCIN number from iScape website by getting into this URL. We'll select location, number, shipping bill number we have to enter, and shipping bill date. And submit. We'll get the PCIN number. This PCIN number that has to be entered in shipping bill. PCIN number, consolidated PAN will be the PAN. This is similar to master BL is not required. This is a public discharge port. This is the port where the cargo is discharging. Load port. All the details are similar to SPAM, which is already been uploaded, and you can see that video also. Destination port will be foreign port. The cargo type will be export goods. Item type, other cargo. Cargo movement should be selected as foreign transit. Nature of cargo. Number of packages. Transshipper code is not required. Consignor name. Consignor code has to be given. In case it is available, consignor street address 50, and consignor state. Then, okay, this has to be IEC code of consignor, then consignor state, consignor country, postal code, consignee name, foreign party, and street address. Notified party has to be given. And not notified party if it is available. Okay. Pass weight. Marks and numbers. Description. These are optional fields which you can provide in case available with you. Number, save button. And generate cargo ID. HSN code has to be given. And details. Cargo item 3, this is created. This is how we can enter export BL data. I will try to generate the STM file based on this one. Documents, assign line numbers. State will be entered for export. Assign line, one line number assigned successfully. SDM, validate the data. These are the errors generated. To find STM, we are required to give cool effect and ship stores. Now we can generate, validate the data, job number we can assign, job date, save, validate the data, then build SDM file. We have successfully generated SDM file. This you can sign and upload to iState.